Hello, welcome to another week of the 50 canvases in 2014 from wonderstrumpet.com. I need like a slogan or a jingle or something because that would be fun. Anyway, it's week 18, or canvas 18. It's not really week 18. This is what I did this week. The challenge is to sew on your canvas. So if you can see, these are all beads that I have sewn on, the sequins, whatever. This is actually the very first challenge that I thought of when I started thinking of what the challenges should be. Because I am a compulsive sequin hoarder and stencil hoarder and washi tape hoarder and India ink hoarder. But anyway, you get the point. So, I don't really show a lot of the sewing on the videos because I figured that would be really, really boring. I sewed, you know, some, and then I turned it off, and then I sewed a little more, and then I turned it off. And you'll see that I kind of struggled with the face on this one, especially when I started doing the hair, and then started touching up the face, and with the ink from the hair still wet, and so then it started, like, spreading all over. And that was kind of, that was kind of the story of my life as far as this one went. This all up at the top, like, spread all out when I didn't want it to because it was really, really humid. And stuff was not drying the way that I'm used to. But yeah, whatever. That's all just whatever. So I'm going to shut up and let you get to the video. Obviously, since it's a sew on the canvas, you cannot use a canvas panel, because you won't be able to sew through. It's like, see, I used just a plain old wrapped canvas and then just sewed straight through it. And you could not do that with a canvas panel. So use a regular canvas, sew on there whatever you like. And yeah, I hope you enjoy the video and I will see you next week. Bye. Thank you.